About the money, but the money on your mind.
Hot topics on the stars,
DIY,
and much more.
Man, it's better than the news.
You would never get bored.
Keep back and feel the vibe. Key and D going live.
Keep you updated
right now.
Make sure you subscribe.
Hit the like and show some love. It's only fair if you would share.
At the bottom of the screen,
man, hit the cash up.
Peace, love, and respect. Grand rising. Good morning. It's the new Wake and Bake Show with Key and D.
Wake up, get up, get up, wake up, get up, wake up, get up.
Good afternoon.
Hello, everybody. Good morning or good afternoon, depending on what
part of the world you're in.
Yes. Hey, yes, period.
Happy Wednesday, y'all.
Happy hump day.
You already know. We'd be like hump day, and you know, sometimes you just need to wind down on wind down Wednesday, y'all.
Yes.
How's everyone doing? Oh, I see we got some people in the building, Chemosh. Let's go ahead and do some shout outs.
Let's go.
Hey, Lumi, what's up,
hey, Lumi?
Chrissy's in the building. Hey, sis, Young Riaz. Hey, Miss T, of course. Oh, thank you for the flowers.
Thank you. You deserve them as well.
Exactly. How y'all doing today? Y'all, it's hump day. We gonna talk about a lot of stuff. Y'all, we didn't have a show yesterday because, you know, we be outside and we got life and we do things, and you know, YouTube is just a little part of our life. So when we reschedule, you know, we're gonna come back strong. So how you doing today, Chemosh? How's your mental health?
Well, my mental health this afternoon is great. I'm in a fantastic mood, thanks for asking. And how is your mental health, D Goddess?
My mental health is fabulous, especially on this tea that I'm drinking right now.
Ooh, love about the tea. Serve up the
y'all,
tea.
Let me tell y'all about this cinnamon tea. Y'all, I done brewed this cinnamon tea up, and I put a little agave in it and some mint. And when I tell you the whole house is smelling good, y'all, this cinnamon tea is right on point right now. So I was telling Chemosh that I have it right now warm, but I was thinking, I bet you it's going to taste really good cold. So I'll probably do that later.
Oh, yes. That sounds like it would be.
Yeah, some ice. Yes.
And that's what I've been drinking, guys, cold tea. I had some apple. What was that? Green tea. But I'm going to have to switch it up. So I know y'all tired of me with the green tea.
Yeah. The apple, though.
Yeah.
What's the benefits of the apple? Did it say on that?
The apple, you know, it's just like the apple you can eat. Say an apple a day keeps the doctor away.
Let's go.
Y'all know that. But I love apples.
Hey, Blended Healing. She's working and listening.
Hey, Blended Healing. Hey. I'm definitely an apple picker girl. We used to go apple picking all the time. And they had the fresh vegetable. But it's really expensive when you get it off the vine, because I think I had a nice little bag and it was $20-some. Everybody, you paid $20-some for some apples. But yes, they was so good and sweet. I got them from the you know, the apple picker place.
I'm with you. Like, get on out of my face.
I promise you, y'all should go apple picking. The other Caucasians was picking it up and wiping it on their shirt and eating them. Now, let me tell you, I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that. But they was big, nice and juicy. And the farmer we went to had it where you could go on the hayride. They had the little shop you could go in to taste apple cider and bad things. Yes, it was real nice. Y'all think about in the fall.
I'm gonna have to see if we got some. Yeah, I don't know if we have those. Well, I'm in Colorado right now, y'all. But
it happens most of the time.
I'm gonna look it up. You never know. Yeah,
in the summer going into fall, they open. I think summertime going into fall. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So yeah, go look up and go apple pick it, guys. It's really fun.
That sounds like, but with this. Cinnamon tea. I think I talked about this, how it regulates your sugar. And I was giving a testimony about how my cousin had diabetes, y'all. And an older lady had told her to take cinnamon pills, and all her levels went down where she didn't even have to take insulin anymore. So she takes cinnamon pills every day. So cinnamon pills is very good for people with blood sugar regulation, weight management. I'm always looking for that. And also for your brain and health, cognitive.
And we always looking for that.
Okay, we'll drink some tea. Okay.
Exactly.
Yes. All right, y'all. Well, we're going to top into it because you know what, y'all? We got a lot to talk about. So we're going to start with.
Let's talk about it.
Brunch and tea news, y'all. Hold on. So we're going to start with the serious stuff first, y'all, and then I'll get with the clown and stuff. So, y'all, we need to put all our prayers, manifestations, and whatever out to Maryland. Did you guys hear about Maryland and the bridge?
Oh, wow.
On Monday, they had a bridge that collapsed. Well, not collapsed. Let me get this right. A boat hit the bridge, y'all. A boat. To the point where it collapsed. So currently, 6 people are presumed dead. It's the Francis Scott Key Bridge. So what happened? A boat had hit it. And I thought I had the picture, but see, you'd be tripping. And so check it out. It was a container ship. It collided into the bridge.
Prayers for the family.
So there's, yeah, currently 6 people are presumed dead. And y'all, this is really, really, you know how my brain be going, but I'm not going to go there. But I always... there's always a cause and a reason for things, guys.
Yeah.
But we did lose people on that bridge, so we want to send our thoughts and prayers. Everything out to these 6 people. Yeah. And now the bridge is, like, this bridge has been there forever, y'all. The Francis Scott Key Bridge is a very, very famous bridge.
How the boat didn't know. Hey, realest one.
Exactly. Hey, realest. So you already know where my brain goes, Chemosh.
Exactly.
You already know how I am.
You know this so picture. Like, you know right. What clearance you need to go under it.
Man.
How did you make that mistake? Like, come on. Like, yeah.
Yeah, all I'm going to say, guys, my theory is there's no such thing as a coincidence at all. So we want to send our thoughts and prayers to the 6 people and their families, you know, because that's a tragic way to, you know, pass, so. Definitely, y'all. Let's send our thoughts
on the bridge and don't know what's going to happen. Yeah, that's really messed up.
Right, right. So
he said it shut down. They lost control. Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, but I'm just yeah.
Why were you? I don't know.
Yeah, you already know. We try to.
Why were you?
We
biased?
Try to be non-biased, guys. Yeah, like I don't. Anyway, y'all. Anyway, let's go to this news, y'all. Now we're going to get to the effery stuff, because I've been waiting to talk about this since yesterday. We're going to go ahead. Y'all, this how I'm looking at P. Diddy.
Ah.
I'm looking at him. This how I'm looking at him right now, y'all. What in the everlasting P. Diddy? Y'all, the house thing got raided. Let me see if I could pull up the footage for y'all in a minute. But y'all know his place thing got raided. And when it got raided, it's so funny because all of a sudden his jet happened to be located in the Caribbean. You understand what I'm saying? How in the hell this? I'm looking at him now like this, how he looking in this picture. I'm looking at him, oh, what you doing? But now his place has got raided. I'm trying to get the footage for y'all. It then got raided. And they went and raided his place, trying to find all the information they can find. Y'all already know. I had a meme, y'all, that had R. Kelly talk about welcome.
He smiled like I knew you would be next. I won't go snitch on you, but I knew you'd be late.
Exactly. Let me see if I could get this footage for y'all. Y'all, what in the everlasting, man? We're going to see what happens with P. Diddy.
We're
going to see, but
who is Bronze. It? Bronze.
Hey, Bronze.
Hey, Mr. I'm not West. Looking at hey.
I'm trying to pull up this. We got a little bit of footage of the raid. And then how y'all, let me stop this. Oh, I got y'all though. Hold on. Uh-uh. Y'all hold on, because I want y'all to see this shenanigans. Okay. Let me share my screen, y'all. Because Diddy. That's how I'm looking at you. That's this how I'm guy. Looking at you, Diddy. I'm this looking guy. At you sort of funny. This guy. Let me pull it up, y'all, here. All right, let me see if I can get it for y'all. This is some footage, y'all. This is for entertainment purposes only. My bad, y'all. You know I got to say my disclaimer. Let's see if it's going. Hopefully it'll play for y'all, because you know when you be sharing, it acts crazy. Here we go. Y'all, here's some footage. They didn't win in the safe. So it's amazing how they can get into things and stuff, but can't get into things, other things. Look, they all in the safe, y'all. Look at that. The bed, look. Y'all, what is we gonna do with Diddy? Allegedly, they supposed to be I heard they supposed to be going after Jay-Z. I don't know how true that is. Allegedly,
yeah, I heard.
Like I said, this is for entertainment purposes. Yeah, look at all them shoes. So I'm laughing, y'all, because Chemosh watches this where they do the leave the what's the abandoned houses things. I sure thought about you, Chemosh,
because I was like, it sure do look like them. Them abandoned mansions where they had to leave abruptly and leave all their stuff in there. Yes. Yes, it do look like that. Heck,
I said, look, they ran through like his that. Shit, y'all.
And heck, you know.
Yeah, they went through his shit. They said, we getting all the information. So this is the aftermath of the mansion, y'all. This is what's going on. Y'all, what y'all think about this? Okay, then let me stop sharing. What y'all think about what's going on with this Diddy situation? Let me fix me and Chemosh get us right.
Tis, 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 Diddy. Mm-hmm. Tis, tis, tis. What you done, Diddy?
What is... Right, right. Hey, Mr. Westside, I didn't get to speak with you. Peace and love to you. Diddy... I don't know. I think it's a wrap for you. Once they start raiding your home, that basically is, you know, I don't know. Then he tried to go to the Caribbean, y'all. He tried it. He tried to run, and they tracked his plane. I know. Wait, I have a picture. Oh, my God.
Wait a minute. When Homeland Security come for you, you might as well give it up. Are we talking about Homeland Security? Come on.
Let me see if I could download this picture.
Why you got your mental head, my nigga? What's really going on?
Let me see if I can show y'all this one picture, too. But yes, I have a picture. Saudi sent me one of the diddler, y'all. This shit is hilarious.
You said the diddler had this come.
Yeah, see, the diddler had. Yes.
Hell no.
Y'all, yes. He had it coming.
They get all this money and think they're above God.
Don't they?
Mm-hmm.
It ain't even gonna happen. But yeah, that's what's going on in that news. I'm gonna get the picture when I get a chance for y'all to look at. But in other news, y'all, we back to this right here. Boom, y'all. So y'all know that Kendrick responded to the shenanigans with the he responded to the Crybaby Boy, because he's Crybaby Boy of the Week. That's what we call him. Crybaby Boy of the Week is
Drake.
Yeah. Drake is I don't know. He might hold that crown for a minute with his crybaby self. So Drake, let me tell y'all. So you know, Kendrick Lamar went in hard on Drake. So I mean, like hard. I'm trying to see if I could play it for y'all. He went in on Drake so cold. I mean, and it's Kendrick Lamar. I'm like, why is you thinking he wasn't gonna respond this way? And then I want you to see the Crybaby Boy's response. Let me see if I could get it. Because he, you would think he respond in a different type of way.
Like,
you
know? Well, he's a crybaby boy.
Exactly. Exactly. What's the baby going to do? What's the baby going to do? So let me see if I could get this part for y'all. But yeah, he, let me find it, y'all. Let me find Kendrick's part. This song go hard to the beat, y'all. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let me get it. Okay. Kemosh, can you hear that?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Can you hear that, Kemosh?
Yeah.
It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but they not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck, sneak this. And first place a shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This smelly belt if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre DK. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three, nigga. It's just big me, nigga. Boom. I really like that. Hey, your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived my Jack, nigga. Boom. All your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. You gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Boom. Okay. Now, y'all hear how hard he went, right? Man, you know Kendrick ain't playing. Wham, wham, wham. Now let me. I'm gonna find Drake's response, y'all. Let me see. Let me read the chat real quick.
Right, baby boy.
Yes, Mr. West. Yes, let me move this picture so y'all can see me and Kemosh. Yes, Mr. West. I'm telling you, Kendrick went in on, like, I don't even. I'm trying to get my son to do a live on it. Yes, he went in on them. You got and dissect the whole song. Now the crybaby boy is gonna respond. Let me. I'm about to find it for y'all. So I mean, you would think after Kendrick going in on him like that, like you know, Drake's about to come and just you know, really, really like say something.
No, right? He knew to calm down with his suburban self. He knew where to have his seats. Several seats set. Several.
So Crybaby Boy said,
Drake finally responded to the diss from Kendrick Lamar on Future and Metro Boomin's new album.
Let me see.
Let me know in the comments who you guys
that nigga did an affirmation. He said, hold your head up high, your neck straight, and be 10 toes down, and don't worry about what people say. What the hell? That's an affirmation. What the hell is going on, y'all? He did it. He responded with an
girl.
I said, oh, yeah. So we going to keep the news going and see what's going on because y'all know J. Cole hasn't responded yet. And, you know, J. Cole and Kendrick were supposed to be cool. They did their songs together. You know what I'm saying? They were supposed to be cool, so... I'm waiting to see what the response is. So y'all, you know, y'all stay tuned for Brunch and Tea news so we can see. We're going to keep y'all posted on Diddy's crazy self because, you know, like I said, oh, I'm trying to download that picture. Like I said, I'm trying to figure out what's going on with Diddy. And I think it's a wrap, y'all. I think it's a wrap for P. Diddy. But let's move right along, y'all. We about to do...
Oh, yeah. You know they're going to make an example out of him.
Oh, yeah. So, next on Brunch and Tea, here we go, y'all.
We'll be right back.
So we're gonna go ahead, Chemosh. I'm gonna let you start out with the outfits of the day, and then I'll do
dealing with outfits of today.
So let me go ahead and get you start queued up here. We're gonna start with this lovely outfit. There you go.
Okay, guys. I think I really love this outfit. It's comfortable. It looked like you could have fun in it. It looked like you could go somewhere to the park. You could go to the movies, bowling, everywhere, activities in this. Ooh, I love this outfit. It's black and white classic. Put a little red jacket over it. And, well, the sweater is due for now if it's not too hot or cold outside. But, yeah, a little red jacket over it, windbreaker. I love this outfit, guys. The white and the black classic, period. And like I said, leggings go with anything, oversized sweater. And I love the track Nikes plus the socks that goes over the leggings. Yes.
Yes, I would wear this like today. This would be one of the days I would like, if I'm about to just go out or kick it or something, just chilling at the house. I love this one. This was a great, great, great pick. And I also love the next one too, guys.
Guys, I am an overall girl and I still am. And I don't care who don't. This piece of, ooh, and look how it fits. It fits her waist. It accentuates her waist and it goes down to the bigger jean look. I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, I love it. You could dress it up or down. You could have on sandals, have on gym shoes. I love this piece. I promise you. The jumpsuit look is always going to be into me. Yes, the overall look, I love it. I just love it. And all the pockets. And like I said, it's look feminine. It accentuates her waistline. And she has a beautiful look like button-up white classic top with it. And like I said, you can pair it up with about anything. A little, what's them belly tops? You can pair it up with that, with some gym shoes. However you want to. But I love this piece, guys.
And also, she had this right here, y'all. I'm telling you, Kima should be finding stuff. I'm going to be broke. She blaming it on me. It's her fault this time. Yes.
Look at this beauty. Lord, look at this beauty. Oof. Man, she's beautiful. She just smell. I can smell the leather coming out the bag up in this. Yes, look at this Gucci bag, guys. It's an exclusive one. It's just for a limited time. It's for the summer. As you can see, the bamboo strap. It is so cute. And it goes with anything. This color, this color, this color. One of my favorite colors, period, hands down. I think I got like 3 leather purses this color. It's from small to big. I love this color. So you guys go copy. Oh, and it go cute with your Uggs, this color.
Right. Hey. I heard those tennis shoes we had the other day, even though people don't like to cross. Some people don't cross
brands. Millionaires.
You already know. You know that people don't they be like, don't wear Louis Vuitton with Gucci and all that. Yes. I don't care. I'll be going by the cover. Yeah,
cross
me. Yeah, it was definitely with them shoes, girl.
Oh, yeah, right. Definitely.
So, I'm going to do mine and then we'll do the perfume. So the guys be like, look here, y'all. Boom! Come on with the Home Depot grill with the smoker on the side. Come on, summer is coming around. Summer, summer, summertime. Y'all. This grill is $119 at Home Depot, y'all. It's the grill with the smoker on the side. The smoker's on the side. Can you beat that, y'all? I'm telling you, $119 grill and smoker on the side. Got the little tray and everything. I think that was a good deal. This is at Home Depot for $119. I think that's a good deal. Because you got the smoker, too. You know what I'm saying? On the side right there.
That's so definitely a good deal. Yes.
Hey, OG Jamil. Oh, you need that?
Okay, alone. The smoker. Yes. Hey, OG Jamil. The smokers alone be over 2 something. So
exactly. So y'all check that out. It's at Home Depot, y'all. Y'all heard it here first on Brunch and Tea.
Yes, baby. Period.
So let's go ahead for the scent of the day. Boom. Let's go.
Scent of the day is Burberry Weekend, baby. Yes, ladies. This scent I got from downtown Chicago at the Burberry store, and I never regretted it. It's a nice spring scent. It's really light, so I would say to wear it in the winter because it wears well in the summer and the spring. I love it because it even though it's light, it stays on you. It still stays on you. And I have the notes for this, baby. Let me see. The notes are, the top notes are green sap, mandarin, and nectarine, and water fruits. The middle notes are peach flower, wild rose, and the base notes are sandalwood and cedarwood and musk. So, yes. Burberry. Guys, go get it for your girlfriend, or girls, go get it. Cop this piece. I'm telling you, it smells so good.
Yes. Mr. West said Burberry smells good too. So yes.
Yes, definitely. It does. Yes, it does.
All right, y'all. Those are our deals for today at Brunch and Tea. So we're going to move right along to this, y'all. Boom. Who or what group or song, who is number one? Man, it keeps fluctuating. We got somebody new in the building, and I really, 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 really love this song. I don't know if you guys heard it, but it's by, I'm gonna see if I can play a clip. Teddy Swims. I don't know if y'all know Teddy Swims, but he has a song called Lose Control, and it's a beautiful song. He has taken number one. Do you know that song, Chemosh? Have you heard it?
No, I haven't, but I'm sure.
You would absolutely love it. I'm going to try to play a little bit. Let me see.
Okay.
Feels like the walls are all closing in, and the devil's knocking at my door. Whoa, out of my mind. How many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? It's taking a toll on me. Try my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I lose control?
Okay, y'all, I can't get copyright. Yes, it's a very, very good song. Chemosh, you would love it. Yeah, it's a good.
Yeah,
so he's currently at number one, y'all. Teddy Swims, this very popular song, Lose Control. And the words are amazing. Check it out. I love it. I love it. I love it. He does country, but it's pop too. And it's, I love the words to the song and everything. And it's called Lose Control. It is, yep. Yes, he does. The realest. He do got soul.
He do have to go back.
Yes, I meant to tell you that too. Yeah, check it out. It is a great song. Yep, he is. He is. Yes, he's white. Yes, he is. Did you see the picture? Hold on, let me pull it back up. Teddy Swims. What did he say? What young Gria say? You know, I can't. Okay. Yes, so check out, the song is called Lose Control. I like the message in the song. So he's currently at number one right now. Taylor Swift dropped, no, Ariana Grande, Taylor Swift, and Kanye's like at 7 or 8. And like I told y'all, Beyonce, they moved over to the country. She said, forget y'all, I'm on the countryside. So check it out, y'all, check it out. So let's go ahead and go to, oh yes, let's go to this, y'all. Let's guess whose birthday is. So my clue for today is, this should give it away. Well, let me tell you a history about her. It's a female. She got fired from being at a waitress job because she would listen to the radio instead of working. And they'd be like, girl, you're supposed to be serving the food and stuff. So she got fired. So the other clue is she became known for her high 5-octave vocal range, and she had the second longest running number one song in U.S. chart history. Let me let y'all think about it. Let me play my thinking music for y'all. We got some thinking music. Look, I'll be trying to move. Here we go. I can't see the chat. Okay. Yeah, who said, Miss T, you be on point.
Period.
She be on it. Go ahead, Miss T.
Yes.
Yes, Miss T. It is the one and only. Let me see. Let's play something. Let me get her up now. The beautiful Mariah Carey with her crazy ass. Here's her picture. Here we go, y'all. It is her birthday. Happy birthday to Miss Mariah Carey.
Happy birthday, Mariah.
I love when she first came out. This song, Fantasy, was one of my favorite songs, y'all. I love Fantasy. But happy birthday to her.
Yeah, happy birthday,
and
Mariah.
Yes. She's cheating. Who's she cheating on? Who's she cheating on? Who's she cheating on? Uh-oh, what y'all got going on down there? Okay, I'm going to let y'all rock out in the chat. But happy birthday to Mariah Carey. It is her birthday. The remix with ODB is the best. Yes. You know, I can't play that. I have to do the other versions because they be trying to get me with the copyrights, but yes. So I'll probably play the version I have at the end of the show, but it's probably not going to be that original, y'all, because, you know, I be trying not to get copyrighted. But happy birthday to Mariah. Me and Mariah go back like babies and pacifiers. Hey.
Oh, Dirty Bastard.
Rest in peace, oh Dirty Bastard. Uh-oh, what y'all doing? What y'all talking about down there? Who's fighting? What's going on?
The Fantasy had like fire.
Okay. Let's go. All right, y'all.
Is it D-I-W-E? D-I-W-E? I said D-I-W-E.
Yeah, that part. I'm trying to get, we're going to show you the we got some progress going on,
yes,
y'all.
Yes, we do.
Let me get the link.
Yeah.
Hop on the panel and talk about your channel. But
yes.
Let me get this so y'all can see. Man, so y'all, I hit her that comment. Now she's singing like Mariah. Okay, here we go. We waiting for our guest to appear with this D-I-Y. That's what I mean. Yeah. Look, I just thought about me.
Yes, guys.
All right, let's go. Okay, let me play some. We'll be
D-I-Y.
Get a drum roll so this person could come on up. Y'all, I'm having fun with my sound effects. Waiting. You ain't up here yet.
Jump up on the pop up on the panel and tell us about your channel. Yes.
Well, hello. How are you doing?
I want to come up. What's up?
How are you doing?
Oh, I hit her with that cannon. Now she's singing like Mariah. Let's go.
Period.
Just came from the store. I had to give me a one of these right here.
What is that? Y'all put that back up.
Early in the morning.
Okay, it's afternoon where you at, but okay, can you show the people what's going on, y'all? We got some progress.
We got some progress back here, guys.
It's just a little progress, a little process. But yeah, man. True. Okay. I done got my little mulch, man. Everything's still the same on this side. You know what I'm saying? I'm just building this side, first of all. So, I'm going to put me a little dirt rug up there or whatever. But I'm gonna, yeah, it's going to get clean. I got my little mulch, my little red mulch.
Can you go up, so red. I would like you to move a little closer so we can see that. Thank you. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, my little red mulch.
There we go.
Then I got my... got my plants. Got my
look at y'all.
I got some cucumbers. These are cucumbers. You know what I'm saying? I did it like that. And these are zucchini squash. So like, yeah, I got that going. So it gonna come up and then it might just fall down up in this area that I still need to do something with. So we got that. Then I got my celebrity tomatoes. Celebrity tomato plants. Yeah, man. It's gonna be lovely and beautiful. So yeah, I got my little mulch. I'm trying to get it all together, my little bricks.
It's beautiful.
Show us that beautiful pond again, please.
Yes. Okay. Yeah, y'all gotta excuse this side right here. It's still dead for right now, but it's gonna come along. yeah, my pond, man. It's still everything's still the same to the money. But yeah, as you can see, the water is clear.
Yes,
you can
see the rocks
down there. So pretty.
Yay, man. But yeah, I'm gonna cover that yellow thing up. I gotta give me some more bricks and then I'm gonna put some more rocks on top of it. Yeah.
Turn on the faucet.
Let me see. Yeah, you didn't turn on the water for us. Yeah, what's going on, sir?
The water is on, baby.
Oh, no, my bad. Why you had it the other time.
Yeah.
Oh, you're talking about how I had it in the air. I hit it.
He had it, like a fountain squirt. Coming out.
That squirt.
Oh, Miss, looking good, Looney. He said, Miss T said, nice. Yes. And he's doing this all by himself, y'all. That's all what is just true. So amazing. True. So amazing.
I built a little podium stand for my church, and I got to gate it. Got to gate that off. I got to put some stairs right here in this little area. Clean this up. You know, yeah. But DIY, do it yourself, man. You know, hey, I wasn't finna pay no $100,000 for somebody to do this for me. Hey, I probably came out of the hundreds.
But you know, Looney could really be doing this as a business. So I'm just saying as a plug, he could be doing this because he did all this work, and we just want to show y'all all the progress because y'all seen how it was and it's coming right along, y'all. I love it. I absolutely love it.
True. Salute to everybody in the chat, man. Thank y'all for giving me these 5 minutes, show y'all a little progress, a little process here and there. But it's coming along as we go. It's coming along as we go. Truly thank y'all. Thank you. All right, let these ladies get back to the show. Let's go.
Thank you, Looney. Appreciate
you. Thank you, Looney.
All right. That was so beautiful, y'all. Shout out to Looney for his DIY, y'all. I wish y'all could. If I don't know if he still has it on his channel, but he's supposed to put it where y'all could have seen from the beginning. Like that backyard, y'all don't even know. That backyard. It was so he really did a lot. But shout out to Looney for doing that. Beautiful. So where are we getting? Is it time? Do we have anybody that wants to hit the panel and talk about their channel? Because it is Wednesday. Go ahead, say it, Chemosh. How you hit the panel and talk about
your channel. The panel and tell us about your channel. Period.
I'll drop if anybody put a one if you want to come talk about your channel. If not, we're gonna move on to our last important part of the show, which would be the water. Did we do everything? Dang, we've been moving right along. Dang, time goes so fast, y'all.
Yes.
And so if anybody wants to come talk about their channel, let me know. Just put a one in the chat. If not, we'll move right along. But oh, dang, I forgot to download. Oh, no, I'm going to get this, y'all. I'm about to show you the diddler picture I got. let me know if somebody drop a run because I'm logging into my email to get this. I got to get this picture. You know I got a clown.
Hey,
Philly, you want to hit the panel and talk about your channel? Let me know. He got a good channel. Oh, I got the, oh, y'all, I got the picture. I'm downloading it now. Shout out to Saudi and Looney, and for they be helping us with the channel, y'all.
Yeah,
giving us different pictures and different ideas. And different, they be on it. Since I've been here in Colorado, does that mean you want to hop up here? Big Dog Philly, and talk about your channel, or just let me know. I'm downloading this picture really quick so we can laugh at P. Diddy, the diddler, the diddler. But yeah, thank y'all. If y'all have any things that y'all want to send to me, hit me up at D Goddess of Love, and then Chemosh on Instagram is B Chemosh, y'all. Send us some stuff.
He said, no, man.
He don't want to talk about his channel. It's okay. Let me get this picture loaded, y'all, so we can laugh real quick, and then we'll get. Huh?
No, I was saying.
What you say?
Did you say something? Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you now.
Yeah, I said, how's the weather where everyone is at? Because this weather is bipolar. They want to get you sick, then be warm, right? Then get you sick. I don't know what's going on. Then it's allergy season on top of it fluctuating. Lord.
Well, yeah, I was here in, like, you know, I'm here in Colorado, and you know it has snowed on Monday.
Yeah.
And when I tell y'all it's all bright and sunny right now, y'all, that's bipolar for real.
That's exactly what I'm talking about. He said it's a beautiful day. Okay. Let's go,
okay. Georgia. Let's go, Georgia.
Georgia.
Let's go, Georgia.
Yeah, allergies been getting me. Yeah.
Y'all, been. So yeah, like I said, let's keep the people. It is not, see, you know what? It be pissing me off because when I want the picture to show up, you don't show it. When I, yeah.
Yes, guys.
Yeah, y'all. We're going to go to
medicine.
The water fat. Yeah, definitely. Echinacea is good for natural, for my natural people. Get some echinacea. Echinacea helps with allergies. Yeah, you see it's bright and sunny in Alabama. Chemosh, I'm going to have you do your water thing, and I'm going to try to get this picture because it's
okay, in the cool.
Let me get my little water set. Here we go.
How much water? Okay, I went to something simple, something we should all remember. How much water should you drink a day? Most people need about 4 to 6 cups of plain water each day. But it may be surprising to learn that water intake is an individualized number. So I think it depends on your body, your weight, how much you need. More than, you might need more than someone else or less. I don't know, but maybe you need to just ask your doctor. Next doctor appointment, you know, just ask them, you know, what my body weight is. I think, you know, what's going on.
I think it's half your body weight, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
I could be wrong, but I think that's what it is.
Okay.
Yeah, like, go ahead, keep
going. Okay. You say, wow, the daily 4 to 6 cups rule is generally healthy people. The amount differs based on how much water they take in, from other beverages and food sources. Like fruits have a lot of water in it. Different fruits, especially watermelon. Y'all know my favorite. Watermelons, yes. So fruits and different things that you drink a day can also contain water, so yes. Also, certain health conditions, medications, and activity levels, and temperature influence totally daily water intake. So, yeah, it depends on yourself, basically. Mm-hmm. So, drink that water.
Hey, Sibby. Thank you for showing up. Sibby, appreciate you so much. Much love and respect. Yes, y'all get on that water. And water is so essential. Like we talk about it so much. Like I drink tea and I drink water too. Even when you're intaking a alcoholic beverage, because you know y'all know it's Wine Down Wednesday, and I got me some Stella Rose in the refrigerator. But anyway, even when you're drinking, we always like me and Chemosh, and we be hanging out and doing things with Looney and all. We be drinking. Like Looney needs to drink some water.
Yep.
Anyway, we always remind each other to drink some water. And it helps even when you're drinking liquor because it helps hydrate you. And like she said, really does. When you go to the hospital, the first thing they do is hook that IV up to you. So the water definitely, definitely helps. Y'all, so this is how we gonna do this. I'm about to share my screen. Look at this clown. Look at this, y'all. And boom. Look at this, y'all. Y'all see the diddler? Look at this ditty. Oh, get, wow. Catch him if you can. Catch him if you can.
No, they did.
Oh, no. The internet is undefeated, y'all. You can't make this up. The internet is undefeated. You see that, Keith? You see good. That? Catch me if you can. They gonna catch you. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's over. That's what I say to that. It's over. It's a wrap. So we just gonna keep looking at you like how you was looking at people. Let me show Diddy. This is how I'm looking at you now. Over the glasses. Mm-mm-mm. But y'all, yes. Let me just go over the deal of the day and the outfits of the day. We're going to thank Looney for hitting the panel.
Yes, guys.
Let's send our thoughts and prayers out to the people in the deceased people in Maryland, that crazy ship hitting the
prayers to you guys.
Go ahead and send
prayers
them
to the families.
Right. Don't forget, y'all, it's Wind Down Wednesday. Sometimes you just need to just wind down, y'all. And let me see. So the deal of the day again, y'all. Home Depot, 119. A grill and smoker. I repeat, a grill and smoker together, people. And I don't know. I like both of the outfits. So, oh, Chemosh, where was this from? Do you remember?
This is from. They didn't say each piece, okay. So no. But the other jumpsuit is from Shein.
Oh, man, always gets me. She always gets me, y'all. I'm trying to be good.
That's from Shein, baby.
Yeah. That's what's up. And then once again, happy birthday to Miss Mariah Carey, y'all. It's her birthday.
Miss Mariah Carey, happy birthday. Happy birthday.
And we going to...
It's your birthday.
Birthday to her. So Chemosh, any last words? We about to wrap it up, y'all. This time be going fast, but I love it. Yeah. Oh no, look at this.
Get in there.
I can't stand this.
Screwdriver cocktails 190.
Oh my god. Yes, the diddler. You see that expensive. Yes, the dealer. Right, Miss T. Only Looney Woods deal of the day is going to be. Hey, it's not an ice house, y'all.
This is Looney's deal of the day, guys. Looney's deal of the day. $1.99 for a screwdriver. Let's go.
Y'all make sure y'all hit the like button, share, and subscribe, y'all. We see our subscribers is going up. We
hit that like button. Hit that like button. Hit that like button. Y'all. Period.
I'm over here talking about that. Looney got me laughing. I was not expecting that. Caught me off guard, y'all. Sorry. $1.99, y'all. Screwdriver.
$1.99.
That's his deal of the day. But yeah, y'all. What's your last words?
I just said
that caught me off guard.
You know, Looney. I just said hit that like button, hit that like button, hit that like, and subscribe if you not have subscribed already. And thank you so much for coming by and joining us at this brunch of tea. And y'all have a great the rest of y'all Wednesday.
Yes, and have a wonderful Wednesday. May you always be guided by your heart, lifted with your spirit, and strengthened by your soul. Let me repeat that for y'all. Have a wonderful Wednesday. May you always be guided by your heart, lifted by your spirit, and strengthened by your soul. And we're going to go out with the karaoke version of Fantasy from Mariah Carey, y'all. So, you know, it ain't going to be the, you know. But we're going to go out with that. Y'all have a beautiful, beautiful
Peace out.
A beautiful, beautiful Wednesday. Know that Chemosh and Dee love you. And if nobody haven't told you they love y'all today in our Miss Renee's voice, know that we love you. And go tell somebody that you love them, and even those that you don't, because it might still help them. Oh, man, they said, no, you ain't playing Mariah Carey. No, hold on, let me. You hear that? You hear the device going in? We're going to play it anyway. Let's see here.
Thank you.